Dear listener, you can't afford to be selfish. Be generous, because that's the nature of your Father. He is a generous God. Selfishness steals from people. He just keeps you still. It's just like a pond of water that is not flowing. But when you are selfless and you flow, fresh things are added. Selfishness keeps people bound. It makes people to deprive themselves of blessing, because they don't flow. They are just satisfied with me, myself, and I. And no man was made to be alone. Even Adam had to be given Eve, because he's got to offer something. He's got to give of himself. So don't be selfish. It's not about you. Otherwise, you would have been the only one existing on earth. But God has made you so that you can mingle and be a blessing. So ensure that you are giving of something to bless the people around you. Selfishness will keep you bound.